It's a pleasure to introduce myself. I'm Suleiman Khan Zadran from Paktia province of Afghanistan, pursuing my final year PhD studies in the prestigious Department of Pharmacy and Biotechnology, University of Bologna. I have a bachelor degree and master degree in genetics, where my research were focused on mitochondrial DNA analysis and genetic disorder among Afghan population. Currently, my PhD project focuses to develop a novel and potential treatment for neuroblastoma, which is a pediatric cancer originated from neuronal cells. I develop a novel therapeutic approach based on M13 phase-driven photodynamic therapy, which is more precise and selective to eliminate cancer cells. Photodynamic therapy is a medical treatment in which a drug can be activated by light, laser, or ultrasound to destroy cancer cells. We modify phages genetically, therefore, by recognizing a specific receptor overexpressed by tumor cells, and then we link the phages with photosensitizer or drugs. Now, this single phage can deliver hundreds of photosensitizer molecules selectively to tumor cells, and then we activate this drug by laser, light, or ultrasound to precisely eliminate the tumor cells. Phages can be easily modified genetically to target any kind of receptor overexpressed by tumors. They are highly specific and potentially has low off target. Phages have high capacity to be linked with hundreds of drug molecules. We can also use for the cancer screening and diagnosing purposes by conjugating the phage with the fluorophore as an imaging tool. Further, the cost of the production of the phage is quite low compared to other drug delivery biomedical tools, and the phage have itself low toxicity. We already filed a patent for GD2 recognizing M13 phage. In conclusion, the M13 phage-driven photodynamic therapy provides an innovative approach to treat different types of tumors. We are further going to improve this approach by conducting more extensive preclinical and clinical trials by assessing the efficacy and safety to significantly advance cancer treatment and ultimately improve the patient's life.